sing my favorite, my dog's favorite song. Dog Denali. When I was a lad, and old Chef was a pup, over hills and mountains we'd stray. Just a boy and a dog, we were both full of fun. We grew up together that way. I remember the time by the old swimming hole, when I would have drowned beyond doubt. But old Shep was there, and to the rescue he came. He jumped in and helped pull me out. Years rolled on by and old Sheppy grew old. His eyesight was fast growing dim. Then one day the doctor looked at him and said, I can't do no more for him, Jim. And with hands that were trembling, I picked up my gun. And I aimed it at Shep's faithful head. But I just couldn't do it. I wanted to run. I wish they would shoot me instead. I went to his side and I sat on the ground. Oh, Shep laid his head on my knee. And I stroked the best pal a man ever had. Oh, I cried till I scarcely could see. Sheppy, he's gone with a good doggy's go. And no more with old Shep will I roam. But if dogs have a heaven, there's one thing I know. Here's a song by Woody Guthrie. Woo-hoo! It's called Pretty Boy Floyd. About an outlaw from Oklahoma. If you gather around me, children, a story About a pretty boy floating out long. Oklahoma knew him well. It was in the town of Shawnee. Saturday afternoon, his wife beside him in his wagon. And in the town they rode. Wife overheard. Pretty boy grabbed the log chain. The deputy grabbed his gun. And in the fight that followed, he laid that deputy down. He fled to the hills and woodland. A life of shame. Every crime in Oklahoma was added to his name. Now there's a man in a star. Now this outlaw paid the mortgage and saved our little home. Others tell you of a stranger come to beg a meal, and underneath his napkin left $1,000 bill. In Oklahoma City, it was on a Christmas day. There come a whole carload of groceries and a letter that did say, you say that I'm an outlaw, you say that I'm a thief. Now here's a Christmas dinner for the families on the list. Funny man, some will rob you with a six gun and some of the fountain pen. And it's through your life you travel, and it's through your life you roam. You won't never see no outlaw drive a family from their home. Here's another song that Woody Guthrie wrote. It's a car song. It's a song for kids, for the kinder. It's about riding in a car. It's called Take Me Riding in a Car. Take me riding in the car, car, take you riding in the car, car, take me riding in the car, I wanna go riding in the car. Click, clack, open up the back door, click, clack, open up the front door, front, back, clickety, clack, riding in my car. Engine it goes, turn my key, step on the starter, I'm gonna run you home again, I'm gonna run you home again, I'm gonna run you home again, take me riding in the car. Ships and the boats go sailing by, clouds in the sky go flying by, cops and owls in the garbage cans are drifting past the car. Take me riding in the car, car, take you riding in the car, car, take me riding in the car, I wanna go riding in the car. This is a cowboy song coming up here, which is the thing I really like to do the best, riding and roping. This is called Buffalo Skinners. This is a song about the old time buffalo hunters went out there and shot the buffaloes. It takes place in West Texas. You old time cowboy, and listen to my song. Please do not grow weary. I'll not detain you long. Concerning some wild cowboys that did agree to go and spend one summer pleasantly on the range of the buffalo. Well, I found myself in Griffin in the year of 83. When a well-known, famous drover come a-walking up to me, saying, how do you do, young fellow, and how'd you like to go and spend one summer pleasantly on the range of the buffalo? Me being out of work right then, to this drover I did say, this going out on the buffalo road depends upon your pay, but if you pay good wages, transportation to and fro, think I might go with you on a buffalo. Yes, I will pay good wages and transportation too, if you'll agree to me until the season's through. Oh, but if you do go homesick and you try to run away, you'll starve to death. Signed up quite a train, some 10 or 12 a number, some able-bodied men. Our trip was a pleasant one as we hit the westward road, until we reached old Bogey Creek and old New Mexico. Well, it was there our pleasures ended and our troubles all began. A lightning storm had hit us and it made the cattle run. I got all full of stickers from the cactus that did grow. Outlaws watching. From the hills of Mexico, well, our working season ended and the drover would not pay. You went and drunk too much, you're all to me. But the cowboys never had heard of such a thing as a banker up along. So we left that drover's bones to bleach on the plain.
Cutting me right in the collarbone. We got wires on here. So I'm going to take it off. I got this now. It was a good try. Well, I'll leave that like that.
Here's a song from an old friend of mine, Bob Dylan. You may have heard of him. It's called Don't think twice. It's alles klar. You know, you used to sit and wonder why, babe. Even you don't know by now. And it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. It'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out the window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. But don't think twice, it's all right. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, like you never done before. Ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, 'cause I can't hear you anymore. Thinking and wondering, walking down the road, how I once loved a woman, a child I'm two. Give her my heart, but she wanted my soul. But don't think twice, it's all right. And it ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. The light I never knowed. Ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, 'cause I'm on the dark side of the road. Still, I wish there was something you would do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking. Anyway, but don't think twice, it's alright. Where I'm bound, I can't tell. Goodbye is too good a word, babe. So I'll just say farewell. I ain't saying you treated me unkind. You could have done better, but I don't mind. You just kinda wasted my precious time. But don't think twice, it's alright. Dedicated to Bobby Dodge. All right. That was all right. That felt good. Wow, I love it here. All the green, beautiful children, and happy mamas and daddies. It's very nice to be here. My first time here, too. Thank you. Here's a song by a friend of mine, Butch Hawes, who had a very tough time with an illness called arthritis, and he wrote this song about it. It's called Arthritis Blues. And he told me what I had, and it's all kinds of trouble. Gonna find you somehow. Arthritis is a thing to miss. It'll leave you walking with a double twist. And it's all kinds of trouble. Gonna find you somehow. Sit in a chair, can't roll on the ground. It's all kinds of trouble. Gonna find you somehow. You can chase it away with your sweet apple jackie. Wake up in the morning and it's squatting on your back. All kinds of trouble. Gonna find you somehow. And it's all kinds of trouble. Gonna find you somehow. Gin, rum, and whiskey will ease the pain. You wake up in the morning and it's right back again. And it's all kinds of trouble. Gonna find you somehow. Just for me, I've had 16 years of the third degree, and it's all kinds of trouble. Gonna find you somehow. This one was written by Jesse Fuller, the one lone man, one man band. He called himself Lone Cat Fuller. And it's called the San Francisco Bay Blues. Woo-hoo! I got the blues for my baby, let me buy the San Francisco Bay. Took an ocean liner, gone so far away. Didn't mean to treat her so bad. She was the best gal I ever had. And she said goodbye, like it made me cry. I wanna lay down and die. And I've got a nickel, ain't got a lousy dime. don't come back, I think I'm gonna lose my mind. If she ever come back, she'd stay. Spend another brand new day. Walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. From my back door, wondering which way to go. Woman, I'm so crazy about, she don't want me no more. They gotta take me a freight train, because I'm feeling blue. Ride all the way to the end of the line, they don't live you. You ever wind in another city? Sound like I heard my baby the way she used to call my name. She ever come back to this day? Gonna spend another brand new day. Walking with my baby. Talking with my baby down by the sand. Thank you. was a fireman and my mom a deer. She was the only daughter of an engineer. My sister loves a brakeman and it is no joke. It's a wonder how she keeps a good man grow. I got the freight train blue. Oh Lordy, I guess I'm never gonna lose this freight train blue. But I travel through the cities, I ramble through the towns, I never can find a place to stop and doodle down. Every time I find a place you like to stay, a freight train hollers and I'm on my way. I got the freight train blues. Lordy, lordy, got him in the bottom of my rambling shoes. When the whistle blows, I gotta go. Oh, Lordy, guess I'm never gonna lose it.
Jack Elvis war das.